Canarias y... Bueno, te voy a contar lo que me ha pasado esta semana, ¿vale? He recibido un email de MyProfe. ¿Sabes quién es MyProfe? Se llama Gordon y es el profesor de inglés de Carlos Jean. Y esto te lo cuento porque me mandó el email para decirme que él era la voz del principio de esta canción.
Good morning, guys and gals. Here we are once again trying to figure out the true identity of this mysterious person that we have all come to know. But today is the most important day of my life because today we have with us the person who has the salvation of the world in his hands. The salvation of the world in his hands.
I wanna have a nice day. Do lose the time with me, baby.
The salvation of the world in his hands.
I'm going my way.
I'm an English teacher. My first language is English. I was born in Boston, Massachusetts, 60 years ago, and I came to Madrid 30 years ago. So this year I can say that I have lived half my life in the United States and half my life in Spain. I never planned to be an English teacher. When I was 13 years old, I discovered that I wanted to learn to play the guitar. I remember practicing in my room all day. I didn't have a teacher, but I learned to play quite well. I started with an acoustic guitar and later on decided to get a classical guitar. I'm lucky. I like my job. Teaching English is fun because there are no restrictions. We can talk about anything. And the class begins when you walk in the door. Comments about the weather, the traffic, the football match, your last weekend, your next holiday. These are all great ways to start a class. Because a second language is not something you have to study. It's something you have to do, something you have to experience. That's why the great majority of the people who are fluent in English have lived for a period of time in an English-speaking country. I think that these videos can be an interesting and entertaining way to learn, practice, and improve your English. For each episode of MyProfe, I will prepare a separate lesson video where I will explain the English used in the episode and give you links to my webpage for more practice. Talk about everything. My day, my classes, my hobbies, everything. See you in the next episode.